So today we are doing a One Piece reaction, and today we are reacting to episode 445 and episode 446. If you guys are new to this channel, my name is Yves.
And I'm Daisy.
And last time we seen One Piece, the jail manager was freed. Blackbeard went to go to Impel Down, and for whatever reason, right? Mm-hmm. And so, are they gonna cross path? Are they going to fight? I want to know just how strong the jail manager is, because apparently he was locked up in like level 6, right? Where all like the badass people are at.
As soon as he got out, he like literally slashed the freaking guard.
Right, he was just like super savage with it. Yeah. So we don't know what's gonna happen, and we're looking to find out. But before we get started with the video, if you guys do want to see this uncut, unedited, do not forget to check us out on Patreon. Also, if you want to see some highlighted reaction, go ahead and head over to TikTok. That being said, make sure you guys sit back, relax, get your drinks, get your snacks, because this is about to be lit. So here we are. So they're literally creating a riot right now, man. Mm-hmm. Blue Gories. I wonder how this is all going to play out. Are they going to be able to escape?
Dude, you know what I mean? Know.
Yup, give him the wink. Give him the wink. And it's crazy because those are guys actually like, I think they were like hunting down like Sea Kings.
Oh, the Sea Kings?
Yeah.
That's crazy.
Mm-hmm. And he just like knocked them down like that.
What the heck?
Yeah, I know, right? Alright. Oh, yeah. The demon guards. Let's go. Jinbei OP.
Jinbei is freaking OP.
Yeah. No way. Wait.
Oh.
So who's this?
Yeah, who is this group?
Huh.
Oh, what?
Yeah, I know what just happened. Oh, he dropped it down. I thought he just sunk down.
Oh.
Oh, dang.
Oh, well, that was quick.
I know, right? Oh, got him pinned down. Luffy, I love how excited Luffy gets.
Yeah. Ain't no way.
Oh.
Oh shoot, okay.
Yeah, these guys are tough.
Yeah. Oh, poor guy.
I don't know, I kind of feel good that Crocodile is on their side.
Yeah.
Low key, right? Yeah. Ooh, easy.
Dang.
Easy.
Yeah, dude, them three?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Sheesh. Oh my god. Freaking Buggy and Mr. Three.
They're almost out.
I know,
well,
right?
Well, not really out, but you know, they're back where they started.
I was thinking he's wax too. Mm. Yeah, I was thinking that too. But I felt like it was too far-fetched. I was thinking about anything. I almost fell in love with you.
Oh, wax would do.
Oh.
Dang.
Dang.
Freaking buggy.
Yeah, I know. Captain Buggy. I mean, now they're thinking a little bit more now, right?
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh. Damn.
Oh no. Oh, he's mad.
Dang, they're praising him so much. It's crazy.
Freaking buggy.
I think he's just like really frustrated.
Yeah, he is.
Oh my god. Oh, and you can see that the Blackbeard pirates are up level 1. Mm-hmm. So at some point, they're going to have to cross paths, right?
They are,
right?
Yeah.
And here they are, man.
I don't know. Because they said... I don't know what the heck they're doing there.
Yeah.
Oh.
The jail manager.
Already? He's already there?
Mm-hmm.
What the heck?
Okay. He can handle him.
That's crazy, but he has a crew.
Yeah, but I mean, is that how strong he is, though? Like, okay, minus Blackbeard's crew, can he go toe-to-toe with Blackbeard?
I mean, if that's what he's saying, the crazy thing is,
yeah,
he can handle
him. Oh my god. Oh my gosh. Oh.
Dang.
Oh yeah, they messed him up, right. I thought that was Blackbeard's crew. I was gonna be like,
wait a second,
yeah. Beating them up with the whip.
Mm-hmm.
Oh shit, okay.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, imagine turns her in. Oh wait, never mind.
Oh, he did it himself.
Oh. He's a lot quicker now.
Oh my god, I'm dead. Oh shit.
I'm dead.
That chin, though.
Yeah, I know, right? They're moving to... Wait. Did they already beat the jail manager?
Oh, wait, right, because they're moving along.
Yeah,
that's...
Oh, man, I want to know his level. Like, how strong is this man,
yeah,
bro?
Yeah.
Dang, she's like a tall.
She is like a tall.
Sorry, I'm here. Oh my gosh. You think she let him or he let him?
That he let him?
Yeah, to, you know, put a whip around his neck.
Oh, I could right? Probably, yeah.
I don't think she caught him off guard like that. True. There's no true, way.
Yeah.
At some point, some of them are gonna meet up.
Dude, you know, they have to. They have to cross paths.
Yeah.
Like right now.
Like Magellan with Luffy and them. Magellan with Blackbeard. What happened to the jail manager? That's what I want to know too. Oh, him, yeah. The vice warden. He looks a little bit more serious now.
Mm-hmm.
Oof.
Dang.
I wonder how strong this guy is, though. If he's the vice warden. Mm-hmm. Oh, damn. They all just got caught like that?
Dang.
Oh, my God. Oh, that's insane. How are you going to go past that?
I mean, they have to, right?
Yeah. It's bound to happen.
Yeah.
They don't believe it's him.
Oh.
Did he get him?
No.
Oh.
Close.
Oh my god, now I don't know how strong he is.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, dude. They're wasting a lot of time.
I know, like all these setbacks.
Mm-hmm. You gotta get the ace, man. Because he's already in the sea, huh? He's already traveling.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Last time, 6 hours.
Mm-hmm.
Left.
Right. Oh my god. Is it the right hit or what? Oh my. No.
That was easy.
Yeah. Is that Magellan?
Dang.
Wow. Wow, that was fast.
Mm-hmm. That was fast. Aw.
Yeah, no, right? Years ago. 50 million berry. I wonder who that is.
Yeah.
Wow, aww, that is true.
Yeah.
God, it seems like it's taking way too long for him to get out of there, dude. I have this feeling that he might not make it, dude. Holy man. Or like he'll make it and he'll be like a second late.
Oh my, dude, you know how bad?
Yeah, bro. This is taking way too long for him. He's really gotta get going.
I would really be freaking mad.
Mm-hmm.
Dang.
I felt really bad for him, though.
I know, like, for the first time, I'm in the middle. Because I see Luffy, like, he's trying to leave so he can go save Ace.
Right.
But him, he's also doing his job.
Right.
So I'm, like, stuck in the middle where, like,
Yeah.
I feel bad.
Right.
Dang.
Mm-hmm. how do you build, but I'm dead. Is that they will go with you?
Oh, they really did all go with him.
Yeah.
I'm dead.
Break the wall? I don't know. Oh.
Well, there you go. Easy.
Oh, wow. That ability is something.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god, still?
He's buying time.
Yeah, he is. Like, oh, I can think of something.
He's gonna take credit for it.
Yeah.
And it comes back on watch. Now, can you imagine?
Imagine.
And everyone's just watching, right?
I know, just like...
Oh, wow.
No one's giving up.
Mm-hmm. Oh shit.
Yeah,
oh my god.
No. Oh my god, things are gonna get crazy.
Yeah. No shot. Oh fuck.
Oh. Wow.
Yeah. Oh my god, yeah, I remember that. Who would have thought, right? Dang, this is gonna set him off. Yeah, that's gonna set him off, dude. Oh my gosh. And that's not helping, that's gonna grow. Technically, Whitebeard is the Pirate King of this, you know, right now.
Mm-hmm.
I would say that.
I could see that.
Yeah. He has, like, weird people in his crew, bro. Like, yeah. You can just tell they're just evil, dude. Like, golly. Okay, wow. That's the way to end it. Oh my god, bro. Blackbeard versus Luffy.
Oh, shoot.
Oh, man. I didn't think this was going to happen. Like, then, what the?
Yeah. Now you got Crocodile, Jinbei. Mm-hmm. And who else?
The what?
They're going to go against, pretty sure they're going to go against freaking Blackbeard's group.
Oh, his group?
Yeah.
Who else did I have? Yvonne or Ivan?
Oh, Yvonne, yeah.
Is there? The dude that was running around with Ivan?
Like, and I'm pretty sure the Vice...
The Vice Warden is out. I'm pretty sure he's out.
I feel like he would help Luffy now.
I mean, I don't know. Maybe. But Magellan has to go and show up at some point.
Yes.
I think that will be something else, man. But other than that, oh my god, that was so insane. That was nice. Good ending. Fucking love it. Anyways, if you guys did make it this far, we do want to say thank you guys so much for watching. We truly, truly appreciate you guys. Again, if you want to see this uncut, unedited, head over to our Patreon. Also, want to see some highlighted reaction, go ahead and check us out on TikTok. Again, thank you so much for watching.
And with that being said, if you guys did enjoy this reaction video, don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up. That'll let us know that you guys did enjoy it. And if you're new to our channel, don't forget to go down below, subscribe, and click on the notification bell to get notified every single time we upload a new video.
Until then, guys, we'll see you guys next time. Salute.
Bye.